The Pepperdine men's basketball team is also going through a transitional period as they make changes in their coaching staff.
Are we tough? Are we aggressive? Are we competitive?
Marty Wilson, the Pepperdine basketball head coach, has just been fired. Last season, the Waves saw their lowest win total since Wilson took over as head coach in 2011. Yeah. Some players, like redshirt freshman guard Kai J. Yee Stevens, blamed the 9-22 record on injury and illnesses that plagued the team a season ago. Fans cannot have comprehended the idea of this season being any worse. Well, guess what, ladies and gentlemen? The Waves are currently sitting at 4-22 and last in the West Coast Conference. This season's failures ultimately led to the firing of Wilson after 7 years as head coach.
Dr. Potts and the athletic department made the right decision at this point. I mean, the team is 4-22, and Coach Wilson has had a career winning percentage right around 400.
Many players did not want to comment on the firing of their head coach, except for sophomore guard Elijah Lee, who has spent the season on the bench after starting majority of the games last season.
I personally feel sorry for him and his family. I wish the best for him and his family going forward, but ultimately Dr. Potts had to make the decision that was necessary, that he felt was necessary for the program.
As some people have expressed their uncertainty with the firing of Coach Wilson, David Coe, a junior business major and former baseball player, agrees with Dr. Potts' decision.
I mean, Division I basketball, any Division I sport, it's a bottom line business, and if you're not winning, you know, you don't deserve to have a job. It's very competitive, so...
This decision to fire the head coach has left some question marks on where the program is headed. Lee believes in Pepperdine basketball and remains hopeful for the future, but is not sure what is going to happen next.
I feel hopeful about the future in the program. There's no telling what's going to happen next. As a lot of athletes know, and people in general, after a firing, a lot of things change. So I still love Pepperdine. I'm looking to see what the future holds, but right now it's no telling.